Digga, so welcome to this video. And today's video, I'll show you how to deposit money in SNS through Binance. So before I proceed, I'll if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, leave a comment to the comment section, share this video, and also contact us for some collaborations via the description of this video. So guys, let's proceed. So now first, let's head over to our XNS. Okay. So now, on our XNS, now what we need to do now is you just select the account you'd like to deposit to. Select it, okay. Then after selecting the account, now tap on deposit. So now you'll be brought with two options: crypto wallet and all payments method. Okay, so let's just go with all payments method. I want to say something. So now all payments method. So as you can see, for this all payments method, you can is still an option to deposit. Okay, so let's just select USDT. So as you can see now, there are two options for let's deposit to USDT. So there are two options for Tether USDT as 20 and TLC 20. So now let's just proceed with Tether USDT TLC 20, okay, due to the lower gas fees. So I'll just select it. So now you will be provided with select the account you'd like to deposit to. Which of these? I want to deposit to this MT5 account. So now select payment method, okay, Tether USDT TLC 20. That's the method I want to use for depositing, okay. So now I'll just tap on continue. So now, as you can see, unique Tron address. Now just copy this address, okay? So now after copying this address, now the next thing which you need to do now is to just come over to your Binance. So come over to your Binance. So now your Binance now. Tap on wallets and now tap on spots of funding depending on which of this wallet that you have USDT, okay, or any crypto. So let's just tap on deposits and now let's just search for USDT, okay, USDT, and now select network Tron TLC 20, then tap sorry, not deposit, sorry guys, withdraw. Okay, then tap on send via crypto network and quickly just paste this address you got from XNS. Then come over here, select the network, Tron TLC 20, enter the amount. The minimum is 10 USDT. Let's just enter 11. Then now tap on withdraw. Okay, then I'll be required now to now complete the withdrawal authentication. Maybe if to send your code via email, or maybe you have authenticator on your account, or to send an SMS to the number used to register. Okay, so guys, that's basically how this works. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section, share this video, and also contact us for some collaborations via the description of this video. So guys, thanks for watching. I have a lovely day. Stay safe, and I love you all. Peace.